Thank you, everyone, for joining us this evening. This is our fourth year at Alliance Got Talent. And that would not be possible without our Amanda Naber.
Hi, everyone. Everyone knows that Alliance doesn't have sports or fine arts, but that doesn't mean it's not depleted of talent. I started this as a freshman, and it became just an idea, and I'm very grateful to be standing right here and have this be this awesome theater right now. And it started out in the gym as this wee little show, and it's really great to see this come alive. So I'm really proud of the acts, and I'm very grateful for everyone who's helped out. So thank you so much for coming, and as a senior, I will miss this with all my heart next year, but I hope to carry on this legacy. Thank you for coming, and I hope you enjoy the show.
When Amanda first started this, I think we had 30 people who showed up to the first one at the gym, and it was parents. So to those parents who were at the first one and are now at the last one, can you please stand up so we can give you a round of applause as well? Yay! Look at them. Thank you so much. Excellent. And we look forward to seeing you here again next year. You'll be an honorary member. I'm stalling as people come in, can you tell? All right, first off, we're going to introduce our judges this evening. We are that fancy. We have judges. From the math department, we have Mr. Gagan.
Hello.
And what are you most looking forward to this evening?
There's a specific act that I saw last year. I'm looking forward to to seeing it again.
So a little bit of bias. Try to remain neutral. That's a math joke, neutral, because he's a math teacher. You guys gotta keep up, come on. All right, so next up, we have Miss Petrie. She's the economics teacher.
Hello.
Ooh. Oh my goodness, I'm winning already. And is there anything in particular that you're looking forward to this evening?
You know, this is the first talent show that I've been to, so I'm just excited to get to see everybody's talent.
Excellent. We hope to improve with each act.
Yes, we do.
Yes.
Non-diminishing returns.
No diminishing returns, she says. And last but not least, we have the infamous Mr. Phillips, our Juris Doctor.
Thank you, ladies.
Now, he is from up north, but we won't hold that against him. What are you looking forward to this evening?
I'm looking forward to seeing the talents of those beyond the classroom.
I agree with that. And with that, shall we get started?
Yay!
All right, enough for me. This evening, that's when you guys send them out.
You're the only one.
Hey, send out the first group. Yeah. Okay, we're used to the gym, you know? We're not used to this fancy stuff. So, with that, we have When I Grow Up. Please welcome the group, Gunnica.
My name is Kartik Velyath.
Hello, my name is Namasya Sajjan.
I'm Akshit Chajeev.
I'm Gitanjali Nair.
And I'm Ashwitana Nair.
All right, here we go.
You know what I wanna be? Take a seat, let me tell you my ridiculous dreams. I wanna rap, yeah, I know it's hard to believe. And I can tell you're already thinking I will never succeed. But I'm okay with it, I admit the lyrics are weak. I've been working on them, I'll be good eventually. I understand you gotta crawl before you get to your feet. But I've been running for a while, they ain't ready for me. I know this probably isn't really realistic. And honestly, I'm lining up and make a difference. But that don't make a difference, I'ma have to risk it. I've been crunching numbers, you ain't gotta be a mathematician. And see, the odds ain't rooting for me. I can't lie, though, it's kinda how I like it to be. The underdog, yeah, you probably think you know what I mean. But what I'm saying is, they ever push me, I'm gonna split. Yeah, pocket full of college, getting down like everybody else. Graduating, probably get a job that doesn't pay the bills. That'll make a lot of sense to me, forget the happy meals. I don't like the dollar menu, I would rather make a meal. Huh? Make a meal? No, I said make a meal. Home cooking, hit the grill. You want it pretty well? Everything I see is overdone to me, I'm not a devil. I'ma get a record deal, say hello to Master Bill. I just wanna pay my bills, rapping about the way I feel. Oh yeah, I just wanna make a couple mil, leave it to the fam and the will. Oh yeah, I just wanna sell a record deal, maybe buy a house up in the hills. Oh yeah, might not be the best in my field, but I guarantee that I'ma die real. When I grow up, yeah, hey, when I grow up, yeah, yeah, hey! Hey! I'ma make them notice me. I'ma like some poetry. Everything I oversee. I just like to overthink. How can you pay the fee? I'm returning overseas. Those of you that don't believe, quiet, you don't know a day. Quiet when I'm trying to say. Quiet when I'm making beats. Quiet when I'm trying to think. Sorry, I don't mean to scream. I just feel like no one really gets me in this head to see. Cause someday I'ma grow up and show all of you is meant to be. Anybody wanna hear me rap? No. Come on, let me play a couple tracks. No. Come on, I can spin it really fast. No. You think I should throw this in the trash? No. Trick ya. Haters go away before I hit ya. I am not a beggar or a kisser. You don't understand, well, I forgive ya. I am not a quitter. You ain't really think that. Hit ya.
Thank you. It's cold, Lele. No, it's kind of fun. All right, up next, singing. We have Prathana Kanagaraj. Of Avery, Maya, and Vi.
Come on, baby.
job.
Okay, Dara, come on out. Dara is going to be singing and playing the guitar, so it's going to take us a few seconds to set up for her, okay? In the meantime, introduce yourself to your neighbor. Tell him what you have for lunch. I'm not kidding. Singing. You ready? Okay, here we go. Blank space.
Okay, I'm gonna make it. gray lips, crystal skies. I could show you incredible things. I know what you want. Be that girl for a month. Screaming, crying, perfect storm. I can make all the tables turn. Rose garden filled with thorns. Keep your second guessing, like, oh my god, who is she? I get drunk on jealousy, but you come back each time you leave. Still struggling with a nightmare, dressed like a daydream. Mana, 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 do. Like a pull of my do. Taka, 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 good, don't miss a you. Okay, you come, money, money, you. Mana, 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 do. Like a pull of my do. Taka, 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 good, don't miss a you. Cause we're young and we're reckless. We'll take this way too far. It'll leave you breathless or with a nasty scar. But along with starbucks lovers, they'll tell you I'm insane. But I gotta play space, baby. And I'll write your name.
Thank you so much. You guys can come on and have a seat. It's okay. All right. Next up, we have Isabella Rapaccioli. You ready? Okay. With Luciano Pavarotti. Ooh.
Oh,
if I sang that, I would take the microphone with me as well. That was amazing. No, but I'll take your money. Mr. Gagan is asking me to do that for $10. And I said, no, but I'll still take your $10. I'll take 20 and not do it. With that, I welcome Dr. Crowder.
I want to know who put me after that. It's not fair, because now you have really talented, and then you have me.
It was us.
You can see it.
Why would you do that to me? Hey, I'm Dr. Crowder. I'm going to sing a song and play my little banjo ukulele here. It's a song called Grandma's Featherbed, which was made famous by John Denver. It's a song told by a man who's recollecting about being a little boy about 4 or 5, going over to his grandma's house. And this is set in the early 1900s when if you had something, it's because you made it. And so at that time, people slept on corn husks and cotton and rope and whatever on the ground if you're 5 because you're 5. And so when you went to your grandma's house and she had homemade butter and a feather bed, that was the things that made a 5-year-old just, you know, enjoy going to see his grandmother. So I hope you enjoy the song. When I was a little bitty boy, just up off the floor, we used to go down to Grandma's house every month in Dorso. We'd have chicken pie, country ham, homemade butter on the bread. But the best darn thing about Grandma's house was a great big feather bed. It was 9 feet high, 6 feet wide, soft as a downy chick. It was made from the feathers of 411 geese, took a whole bolt of cloth for the tick. We'd hold 8 kids and 4 hound dogs and a piggy we stole from the shed. We didn't get much sleep, but we had a lot of fun on Grandma's feather bed. After supper, we'd sit around the fire, the old folks would spit and chew. Pa would talk about the farm and the war, and Granny'd sing a ballad or two. I'd sit and listen and watch the fire till the cobwebs filled my head. Next thing I know, I'd wake up in the morning in the middle of the old feather bed. It was 9 feet high, 6 feet wide, soft as a downy chick. It was made from the feathers of 411 geese, took a whole bunch of cloth for the tick. It'd hold 8 kids and 4 hound dogs and a piggy we stole from the shed. Didn't get much sleep, but we had a lot of fun on Grandma's feather bed. Well, I love my Ma, I love my Pa, I love Granny and Grandpa too. With my uncle and I wrestled with my cousin. I even kissed Aunt Lou. Ooh, but if I ever had to make the choice, guess it ought to be said, I'd trade them all, plus the gal down the road for Grandma's feather bed. I'd trade them all, plus the gal down the road for Grandma's feather bed. Cause it was 9 feet high, 6 feet wide, soft as a downy chick. It was made from the feathers of 411 geese, took a whole bunch of cloth for the tick. It'd hold 8 kids and 4 hound dogs and a piggy we stole from the shed. We didn't get much sleep, but we had a lot of fun on Grandma's feather bed. We didn't get much sleep, but we had a lot of fun on Grandma's feather bed.
Haha, pop quiz. How many geese?
411.
How many geese? Call yourselves 24. Teachers. No homework, children. No homework. They don't know the answer. I just can't. Don't do that. I'm going to get in trouble. All right. Okay.
How do you know that?
This is math. All right. So. All right. Here we go. We have Sahithi Chanduri on the piano and singing One Day. Let us welcome her, friends.
Maybe he knows who I am.
probably not. She walks down the hall with her head down low, scared to meet his eyes. Even when she hears his voice, she's swarmed with butterflies. Oh, it's impossible to get you off my mind. I think about 100 thoughts and you are 99. I've understood that you will never be mine, and that's fine. I'm just broken inside. She always walks the crowded halls and is blinded by this light. A girl who keeps her head down low and never shows her eyes. He's tried to talk to her, but there's no easy way. 'Cause every time he raises his voice, she runs away. Oh, it's impossible to get you off my mind. I think about 100 thoughts and you are 99. I've understood that you will never be mine, and that's fine. I'm just breaking inside. One day, maybe she'll stay and start to head over his way. One day, she'll look into his eyes, and instead of breaking, she'll call him mine. One day, he'll grab her by the waist and force them to be face to face. One day, he'll look into her eyes and say that you're my only light. Oh, it's impossible to get you off my mind. I think about 100 thoughts and you are 99. I've understood that you will never be mine, and that's fine. I'm just breaking inside.
For your viewing pleasure, we have a group that's going to dance.
Yay!
Come on, group, come on out. May I welcome Varshita, Omia, Audrey, and Himanshi. Miss Petrie, did you ever have spend the night parties when you were little and you and your friends made up choreographed dances?
I feel like that's not something I should do.
Oh, okay. I remember doing that. Does anybody else remember doing that? You'd have friends over and then you'd perform for the pizza man? Yeah. Why did we do that? These kids are so much braver. I'm so impressed. Yeah, I know, right? It was enough to do it for your parents. I'm so impressed. Yay, Alliance. All right, next up, we've got Singing by Shravaya Kandapati, right? Come on over. Would you like to say your name?
Shravaya.
She's trying to help me out. All right. Okay.
Maybe it's the way you say my name. Maybe it's the way you play your game. But it's so good. I've never known anybody like you. But it's so good. I've never dreamed of nobody like you. And I've heard of a love that comes once in a lifetime. And I'm pretty sure that you are that love of mine. 'Cause I'm in a field of dandelions, wishing on everyone that you'd be mine. Mine, and I say forever in your eyes. I feel okay when I see you smile, wishing on dandelions all of the time, praying to God that one day you'll be mine. Wishing on dandelions all of the time, all of the time. I think that you are the one for me, 'cause it gets so hard to breathe when you're looking at me. I've never felt so alive and free when you're looking at me. I've never felt so happy. And I've heard of a love that comes once in a lifetime. And I'm pretty sure that you are that love of mine. 'Cause I'm in the field of dandelions, wishing on everyone that you'd be mine.
That was awesome. Mr. Phillips, do you sing?
No.
Mr. Gagan, do you sing? No? Ms. Petrie, do you sing? We dance. We dance. Do you guys dance?
No.
Well, our next group doesn't sing, and they don't dance. Aren't you curious? They act. Come on out, you guys. McKenna, Savannah, Karina, Brad, Tanisha, and Alora are the Alliance Incompetent Criminals. Now, as our law teacher, don't hold that against him, okay? All right.
Hi, we're Alliance into Spotlight. I'm one of the co-presidents. It's our first year of the talent show, and we'd like to say that we did actually make this play. We had one day to make the script, and we've been going at it ever since. And thanks to these club members, they did everything they can to make this play how it is today. So, thank you.
tell you, we are not getting divorced in Olive Garden, Joshua. Well, what do you think?
It's an Olive Garden. Who cares?
These breadsticks are falling more apart than our marriage.
Okay, why are we stealing breadsticks? They're free. If anything, we should get some money.
They told to get the breadsticks.
We're gonna get the breadsticks. We're gonna make up the pasta there.
Will you be quiet? I'm trying to enjoy dinner with my husband.
Can we please just eat our meal, Karen?
Will you be quiet, lady? We need to go, okay? Now, hand it over!
Alright, both of you settle down. We're here for the garden money and not yours, okay? And put your phones down and stay calm. Alright, whatever.
Let's go check the back. The breadsticks, Gerald! The breadsticks!
Oh, I didn't think it!
No! You are ruining my night! I am calling the police!
I should have just taken that extra shift.
Actually, no, ma'am. You're ruining my hour heist, alright? Now put your phone down and put a nasty attitude down with me, alright?
L is for the... You heard him!
I've had it with you three! 911! Yes, there are three thieving scoundrels at the Olive Garden!
Why can't people choose a different day to be problematic? You three are under arrest. Put your hands up.
Dr. Gilmore, I want to honor the four seniors here who have done the talent show every single year. And so those people include our next act, Katie Grace Lowry, Sahil Gangkar, Joseph Jacobson, and Grace Elrod. So I'm very grateful that these people have done the journey along with me, and they're very talented people. So with that,
we honor you, Katie Grace. Come on up.
Are you ready to get medal?
Yes, here we go.
They're talking about. I'm making my own decisions. This thing that I found ain't gonna bring me down. I'm like a junkie without an addiction. Mama, don't cry. I just wanna say hi. Like playing with dangerous ears. Everybody's walking, but nobody's talking. It looks a lot better from here. All my life I've been over the top. I don't know what I'm doing. All I know is I don't wanna stop. All fired up, I'm gonna go till I drop. You're either in or in the way. Don't make it, I don't wanna stop. Why don't they ever listen to me? Is this a one-way conversation? Nothing they say is gonna set me free. No need no mental reservation. Too many religions for only one God. I don't need another savior. Don't try to change my mind. You know I'm one of a kind. Ain't gonna change my bad behavior. All my life I've been over the top. I don't know what I'm doing. All I know is I don't wanna stop. All fired up, I'm gonna go till I drop. You're either in or in the way. Don't make me, I don't wanna stop. All my life I've been over the top. I don't know what I'm doing. All I know is I don't wanna stop. All fired up, I'm gonna go till I drop. You're either in or in the way. Don't make me, I don't wanna stop. I don't wanna stop.
We do have entertainment during our intermission. Would you guys like to come introduce yourselves?
Yeah.
I'll let you kind of give the story. How about that?
Okay.
Do you need me to set it up for you? Okay, you can just talk. Okay.
So my name's Charlie, and last year I won last year with my friend. I didn't really expect to be doing a speech, but I asked if I could come out and just do something during intermission. So yeah, I mean. Pretty cool. I wish my friend Elizabeth could be here because she won it with me last year. We did Shallow. But yeah, so. Walking down 29th and Park. I saw you in another song. Only a month we've been apart, but you look happier, you do. Ain't nobody hurt you like I hurt you. Ain't nobody love you like I do. Promise that I will not take it personal if you're moving on to someone new. Baby, you look happier, you do. Swear that one day I'll feel it too. But until then I'll smile and hide the truth. Cause baby, you look happier, you do. Undone me and you bet I felt it. I tried to be chill, but you're so hot that I melted. I fell right through the cracks. Now I'm trying to get back. Before the cool done run out, I'll be giving it my bestest. And nothing's gonna stop me but divine intervention. I reckon it's again my turn to win some or lose some. But I won't hesitate no more, no more. It cannot wait, I'm yours. No, I won't hesitate no more, no more. It cannot wait, I'm yours.
Thank you.
and guitar. Yay! I'm going to let you introduce yourself.
Explain what you're dancing to.
My name is Pavki. I will be doing a Kathak dance on Mere Dhulna Sun.
Thank you.
만 예수님이 팬이 세세모니
We have Kate Moskowitz and Charlie Hartley singing Wondering.
Not today. It's like nothing makes the questions go away.
other side of all the pain and loss. Would it be enough? Or would I still be wondering? If I could go back and change the past, be a little braver than I had, and bet against the odds, would I still be
I teach you and I did not list your name, but well done, great, and bonus points on your quizzes tomorrow.
Ooh, we heard, we have witnessed it. Oh.
Oh yeah, so I've got Gitanjali, Mia, Avery, Maya, Vi, Dara, Isabella, and Washington.
He's winning. Okay, so, are you ready? Okay, he's ready for it. So, do or have any of them surprised you? Like, you don't see this in class, right? Yes. Are you blown away? Yay! That's amazing. That's interesting. Okay. So, this is Yatin. Say hi, Yatin.
Hello.
And Yatin is going to play George Michael on the saxophone. Yeah, get excited.
Thank you.
That was awesome.
Great job.
I love that. That was really fun.
All right, next up, we have Evelina Sanders singing an original song.
Shelby Lane, and she's doing something a little different tonight. So she will be performing a piece she wrote of slam poetry. And so if you don't know anything about slam poetry, the audience plays a very important factor in it. So if you hear something you agree with or something that resonates with you, stomp your feet, snap your fingers, make some noise to show Shelby that you appreciate it.
I wrote
called The Part of Me That Died When You Did. Time passes, but tears still soak my carpeted floors, and we don't talk about what happens behind closed doors. Destructive and deprecating, and my confidence, my love, my trust ran for the skies when you took flight with wings of white. I could feel you looking down on me, stealing my joy away like clouds rolling in on a stormy day, saying nothing at all. Sometimes I wonder if the mailman noticed we stopped shoving our loves into envelopes, stamped with a kiss and signed with the letter E. I keep your letters in a gumball machine. And I don't know anyone else who's crashed on this road, but I looked over and the passenger airbag didn't go and the car stopped, but you didn't. And I lost what I saw in love as the doves flew out of my sight. When you lost the fight, I lost my light. And no one knows why I squeezed the air with my hand, reaching for you that isn't there, hoping to find you in the air. But instead, I fall down into the deep abyss, shrinking away into a corner of my mind. I lock the door and I shut the blinds, and the fates are arguing about who gets to snip my thread. And kindness vacated my head. I was a menace and a mess, and parasites grew under my skin. I've learned to live with them now, and found I can forgive and not forget. I still feel your feathers on my back. The scars remind me of you still, of your name. Will it ever be the same? No. But I'd rather have a lost love than never had one at all. Rather a hang-up than no call. Rather a picture frame than an empty wall. And you and I were meant to be. Even if I only get to see you in the rearview mirror. Thank you.
So much for this amazing journey. Thank you, Amanda, for always, you know, finding this, and, you know, maintaining this every single year. It really means a lot. And thank you to all the performers as well. And I hope you guys enjoy my original composition called A New Dawn.
Thank you. college, a teacher that we all know. I still get questions about that from people I've known since freshman year, and I'm a senior. So just wanted to clarify, I'm not, as much as we love him, I'm not related to Mr. Elrod. I'm playing Francis Forever by Mitski, so there's that.
I don't know what to do without you. I don't know where to put my hands. I've been trying to lay my head down, but I'm writing this up.
I'm sorry.
It's at 3 a.m. I don't need the world to see that I've been the best I can be, but I don't think I can stand to be where you don't see me. I end up on a tree-lined street. I look up at the gaps of sunlight. I miss you more than anything. I don't need the world to see that I've been the best I can be, but I don't think I can stand to be where you.
Was still really good. I'm very proud of you, Grace Elrod. Well done. Mr. Jacobson, shall we begin? How about now? Mr. Jacobson is also a senior. Is this your fourth one as well?
Yes,
from the beginning? Woo! All right, here we go. Mr. Jacobson.
Welcome!
But not yet.
Gotta have the power.
Yeah.
Next year, woo! All of our seniors are going to have to come back and do something for us. Ladies and gentlemen, tonight we close out with Miss Carly Nordholz, one of our teachers.
Take it down.
climb a mountain and you turn around. And if you see my reflection in the snow-covered hills where the landslide brought me down. And if you see my reflection in the snow-covered hills, well, maybe Well, maybe. The landslide will bring you down.
As our judges deliberate, do you want to go outside? You got to come back. Okay. Talent show tonight. Honestly, Amanda Neighbor is the one to really give the huge round of applause to. I really could not have done this without her tonight. I just wanted to take a minute to thank all of you guys for coming out to support your kids and to support the fellow students of Alliance. It means a lot to me, it means a lot to them that you are here to support them. So thank you so much for being here. We really, really appreciate it. I agree. If you are the parent of someone who performed tonight, can you stand? I'm the most athletic teacher at Alliance. I just did this and fall over.
She does CrossFit, so.
Need a third toes.
All right, in third place, we have Miss Shelby Lane with her slam poetry piece. Come on out here, Shelby.
Yeah, Shelby! Woo!
All right, in second place, we have Isabella Rapacioli. First place, we have one of our beloved seniors who has done it for the past 4 years and has crazy talent. So, congratulations to Joseph Jacobson.
Thank you everyone for coming out tonight. It's been really fun doing the talent show for the past 4 years. It's been a way for us Alliance kids, you know, get out our creativity. Thank you to Amanda for running it the past 4 years, and I hope it continues to go on with such great news like this. So thank you.
Thank you so much for coming to the 4th annual talent show. I'll come back from college to watch forever amongst the U.S. night, but thank you so much for coming.
Please feel free to take the programs with you, but also if you could help us kind of look around, make sure you have all of your belongings as you head out. All of our performers will be waiting in the lobby for you. Thank you guys so much. Have a nice evening.